Thank you very much. Being here today, being a part of a memorial for one of America's greatest musicians, gentlemen, arrangers, big brothers, etc., etc. However, in my heart, I speak these words in memory of whom I call Mr. Maestro. When I heard of his leaving town, there weren't any words that could compare with my feelings. But there were some words that passed through the air, and I commenced to write them down on paper. To share here with you today. We all bring to my mind the memory of this wonderful musician, and the words are something like this. A song as gentle as springtime, sound envisioned through a daring sense of harmonic passion and fearless creativity. This is how I remember the human experience. A kind and gentlemanly expression, yet masterful and confident in its own magnanimity. A light is shone forth for all to nurture and appreciate. I feel truly blessed to have been and still is a reflection of this musical and universal light. George Adams in memory of Gil Evans.